good, Dad. We can't reach the parachute release.
Excuse me. Did anyone order a hero?
Chase! Pull that lever!
This lever? Okay. What is it?
The brakes.
Uh-oh.
Professor Kowalski's on his way. He said the command module will touch down any minute now.
And what about the tons of falling debris from the rocket?
Don't worry, Chief. I've got you covered.
The debris splashed down at sea, Marion.
Mind if I park here?
Oh, there they are!
Congratulations. You've done it again, Chase.
Almost. Blackwell got away in an escape pod, and Rex, well, he got away too.
Rex! Rex isn't a problem.
Oh?
He crashed headfirst through someone's roof 10 minutes ago.
Get this off of me!
Hey, Rex, you don't look very flushed with success.
I thought you should get the arrest this time.
You know what? You can have it, Chief. Some things are more important than work.
Oh.
Yeah, you're talking about video games, right?
Thank you.
is worse than gym class at school.
I've been doing this for months, and my arm's still the same size. What gives?
Sure, Mr. Simons used to shout at me, but Chief Dumby said I had fat ankles.
It's 63. Wait, was it 63 or was it... Oh, no, I lost count now. Yes, and... What?